All these hoodie, 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 hoes. Every time a hoes around, they got a dick up in their throat. I hope you hoodie, 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 ho. Why they always pill popping with some coke up in their nose? If you come around and ask if I would hit, I'm saying no. No amount of money in the world would make me fuck a hoe. I learned my lesson in my teens. Nothing can get between me and pussy, but pussy acting pussy, that bitch is mean. I used to chase around the block up until I got caught by my ex, and now she's sending me messages nonstop. Saying, Tebow, where you with that one bitch at the one stop? No, stop lying, now you're embarrassed, you got caught. You even forgot the condom left on the stove top. Ho, stop acting like we made a meal and it's still hot. Fear not, the cock is still in the mix if you still want a beer. Chugging while you come, guzzling you little snack. You wanna start something while you've been up bar fucking? It's not something that I can deal with anymore. I'm out of this bitch, and honestly, I can't even say that I'm proud of the bitch for getting off of my dick, but still I ain't fucking homies, with hoody, 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 hoody. Every time a hoe's around, they got a dick up in their throat. I hope you odie, 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 ho. Why they always pill popping with some coke up in their nose? All these hoody, 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 hoes. Every time a hoe's around, they got a dick up in their throat. I hope you odie, 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 ho. Why they always pill popping with some coke up in their nose?
Yo, 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 it's Tebow. Just wanted to give y'all a little cut of something that I had in the works for Limitless. Just so you know, Limitless is still in the works. I know I haven't put out much in a minute, but definitely I've been putting everything I had into this album, so it's coming very soon. I got a feature on this song that I know you guys are gonna